You are Yahweh. You are Shama.
Miss Donko.
Mommy, I want to play small game with you. This morning, this Bible with this morning, I want you to choose one.
Choose Bible.
Oh God. Okay, mommy. Why did they choose the Bible over this morning? Looking at the situation of this country, this is very hard. Not just hard; it's getting more hard every second. Now, looking at the shop, you need some certain things inside the shop, like some certain goods. I believe this money can still help you physically, like to sort out some certain bills. So why did you have to choose this Bible over the money, mommy?
Alpha and Omega. This is better than this that you have. This one I can count. The word of God that you take cannot count. He will give it times. I don't know. Millions of what is there? Millions than this one. Since you can count that much for you, they cannot count the word that is
there. So, mommy, now you are trying to convince us that choosing Bible over money now is the great thing or is the best?
If the great thing, I be the best for me and you. Because this money can lead you to do something that you have never done. But this word, this thing, this one that I'm holding right now will give you life, and they will give you abundance, and they will give you money.
Oh, sorry, ma. If I'm too convinced, is it that you choose this Bible because of the pot? Okay, let me come out the pot. Between this Bible and this money, you still choose the Bible. Okay, ma. By faith, work for you. Maybe several years of praying, God has decided to answer your prayer today. When you go home, open the Bible, read it. There is something inside that Bible that you will love. With that thing, I believe God wants to put smile in your face. So today, God remembered you. When you go home, open the Bible. Thank you very much.